Oh, you got a video from that?
It is running.
All right. Well, we got about 10 minutes.
Oh, okay. Might have to run it to the statue board. Run it around the front of my behind. There is one open outlet where my power box and yeah, I was running right across the front.
It's two open outlets. Does that work to me?
Yeah, you can plug it into that, yeah. I don't have any old outlets, my power
Hello world, welcome to the Hungry Tiger. I'm your like blacked out host because it's really fucking dark in here. I'm Jimmy. We're just getting the last couple things set up, and we'll be getting going in a couple minutes. 10 fucking years, man.
Wow.
I didn't understand a word you said.
I suppose they're talking about a square room, right? Not this room.
This room is a very
It's Thursday. I told him I didn't have read it. Get the proper reading. Two fix or three fix. I forget. Just across the room.
Yeah, you're going to hear that.
I did this the other night. So it's directly at his head.
I played this 46 mic, which is just like anything. Honestly, just like my house. I couldn't find it. And then she had this one. This is a
Hang out to that, bro.
They had this thing, they had a big weight on the end of it. This thing had like a 9-ounce belt. This was a Harrison. I never played Harrison, so I didn't play it out.
Alright, we're getting the whole down the line.
I think
line
we're getting
now.
Everything, yeah, pretty much.
Except the Budweiser light is like overexposing your thing there.
That's alright. We can kill that if we have to.
Yeah.
It doesn't really matter because it's not going to be a great video no matter what we do anyway.
I'm just trying to get the
sound. I'm just trying to
sound.
Get where you can get as many of us as we can up here.
Good. Hey, Jimmy. Why don't you want to put it on now?
No, it won't work. It won't get the whole stage. That's where it has to be.
All right. Hopefully everybody walks by it.
I'm on my way.
Jimmy.
drums in. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Oh, that's a pleasant sound. Shake one, two, test. Shake this one back. Check, check, check. Shake it, shake it, shake it.
Depends on what you're recording and where.
So I'm assuming they had a rectangular or square room, not something like this, because...
What's the trumpet player's name again?
It's me.
You're useful. Hey, Phil. Jimmy! You know what that trumpet player's name is? Scott something. I can't remember his last name.
I don't think I ever knew it.
The fact that... No, you know what his name is? Don't put it hurt me to find out the trumpet player's name.
Just ask him what name you want.
It's Scott something. The other one.
He's nice though.
No, wait. That's Paul. Pelletier on the bass guitar vocals, Johnny Green on the drums, Kyle West on the vocals, Farrell House Bill on the harmonica. This one's in the key of E and it's called Give Me Some Lovin'. Thank you. Mr. Jeff Fauci.
Oh,
jamming down horns.
Yeah. Hell yeah!
AKA the Beller horns, the horns that matter. You guys sound great over there.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
How about let's smoke down micro. Micro, trust me, we sound better than we look.
You look better without that.
That's micro. It's like the fifth person tonight that said that. It's coming out next week.
Is it macro? She might.
Or she has.
You eating again, Doobster?
Yeah.
Every time I come down here, you're eating something.
What is that, a Salisbury steak with no gravy?
No, that's brain gravy on it.
Yeah, that's what they call it on the other side of the track. A hamburger. Some people call it a Salisbury steak with no gravy.
Sorry about that, guys. Sorry.
Smokey Robinson.
What was that, dude?
Burned brains.
What else you got?
Pick something real quick. I'm trying to figure out a problem.
All right, how about Eye in the Sky? We can't take a lot of
songs. We've got 10 years to figure this out.
Sure, do it. Like C, D, you'll figure it out.